Help Me by Sonny Boy Williamson is the, it's a pretty sexy tune. You know, it's, there's no doubt what Sonny Boy's trying to say in that song, which is, it's not a kid's song.
No.
Okay, Bo Diddley might be for children, Help Me is for adults. I had heard others do that song, you know, I'd heard Can Heat do it, amongst other artists, and oddly enough, all the years I've been listening to Chess and everything, I never heard Sonny Boy's version. And I was on a plane going to Seattle, and I had the Chess thing, and so I switched and I heard it, and I just couldn't believe it, what I was hearing. And according to everybody in Chess, even Howling Wolf, every label has someone that's the guy, the man, the ultimate. And more than Wolf and Muddy, Sonny Boy Williamson was the guy at Chess. They'd always talk about Sonny Boy did this or Sonny Boy did that. He was the first head honcho there. And even when Muddy and Wolf came to the label later, they still, even Howling Wolf, felt they were in the shadow of Sonny Boy.